A man fishing in Lake Mangonia almost drowned this afternoon after his canoe capsized. At first, the man struggled to flip the boat upright and became tired and just decided to hang onto the boat and wait for someone to help rescue him. Well, lucky for him, a little 10-year-old boy saw him in trouble and yelled to his parents to call 911.
Came to get my aunt, and she had saw that it was the man out there, so he had called the 911 for him.
Strong winds blew the man to shore before rescue crews even arrived. Now the man refused medical treatment, and he went on his way.